and a stalk tapering downwards called the medulla oblongata, which passes out of the skull through the foramen magnum and becomes, of course, the spinal cord. Are there any questions before we proceed?
I have one question, Dr. Frankenstein.
That's Frankenstein.
Looks like it's gonna be a great day today to get some fresh air like a stray on a straightaway. Hey you, got a light? Nah, a Bud Light. Early in the morning, face crud from like a mud fight. Looky here, it's just the way the cookie tear. Prepare to get hurt and mangled like Kurt Angle rookie year. The rocket scientist with the pocket whiners. Some even say he might need some psychiatrist. Doom, are you pondering what I'm pondering? Yes, why would the darn thing be wandering? She's just a foundling, barely worth fondling.
I beg your pardon?
My name. It's pronounced Frankenstein.
The race card, villain in the place to break shards and leave a face scarred. Groovy dude, not to prove to be rude, but this stuff is like what you might put on movie food. What is jalapenos? Get it like a whooping when you holler at your seniors. Dollar, you can overhear the hashish fiender. He just came from over there, the grass is greener. Last wish, I wish I had two more wishes. And I wish they fixed the door to the Matrix's mad glitches. Flip so many verses, sometime my jaw twitches. One thing this party could use is more.
But aren't you the grandson of the famous Dr. Victor Frankenstein? Frankenstein, who went into graveyard, dug up freshly buried corpses, and transformed dead components into...
Yes! We all know what he did.
Fools, put yourself in your own shoes and stay away from all the pairs of busted Timbs he don't use. He only keep them to decorate. If you wanna peep him, select a date and bring a deep check like checkmate. I kid you not, on a dotted line sign. Ever since a minor, kids consider him some kind of Einstein on a diamond mine grind. She was dumb fine, but not quite the type that you might wanna wine and dine. Couldn't find a pen, had to think of a new trick. This one he wrote in cold blood with a toothpick. On second thought, it's too thick. His assistant said, Doom, you sick. He said, true, through acoustics. Psycho, the flow is drowning Larry's seasoning. With micro power, he's sounding right reasoning. It's easy as pie, 3.14. One more, one false move, and they done four. Hey, yo, y'all know what time it is.
But I'd rather be remembered for my own small contributions to science, and not because of my accidental relationship to a famous cuckoo.